Hi, buddy. Brucefly here. Welcome to day 34. 34, right? I hope so. Otherwise, I'm gonna regret the rest of my life. Sorry for any background noise. My family's downstairs and shit. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. What the fuck? Why was it up to 90? Oh yeah, because I had to turn it all the way up to here. See if you hear the stuff in the background, and you can't hear most of it, so that's fine with me. This is Primal Rage, again another game made the that didn't make the cut because I already had Mortal Kombat as a list. We'll go with Diablo because he was one I always picked. Again, it's a fighting game, so I suck. Wait, Sauron and Diablo look the same. So it said Probat Entertainment, so same guys who did do Mortal Kombat, and it actually seems. Stop blocking, you bitch! Hang on. So if I spam, what the fuck was that? This was a game I only played like maybe once or twice when I was younger. It might have been. I don't think it was over at a friend house because nobody else had this. Okay, I'm trying to figure out. Okay, so that bites. That does a super bite. I'm just gonna start pressing buttons and hope that I get some kind of combo. Oh shit! Nice. Oh yeah, I'm fucking done. Holy shit, I forgot how slow battles are in this game. Is that why there was never a sequel or anything like that? Of course he won. He was blocking like a bitch. Rage. God, why did the attacks do such little damage? Oh my God. Stop blocking away, you bitch! God, the AI's kind of stupid in this one compared to Mortal Kombat. Oh, look, these people are watching two dinosaurs fight on a beach while the fucking shit, I don't even remember what that's called, is in the background. I know what it is, but I forget what it's called. Ancient Greece shit. Really? Oh god, did I win? Oh, I won! Nice! I still haven't killed him. And I still have no idea what that brand. I'm guessing that's a rage meter. Well, the game's called Primal Rage, so yeah. Oh god, and the music sucks! Primal Rage, I like you. You just got so many things against you. Oh, fuck off! So wait, you s- Oh, fucking, fuck off. Fuck. Fuck. I don't know what to say. Oh, God. Oh, God, he actually killed me. My heart exploded. Yeah, this seems a lot more graphic than what Mortal Kombat was. I guess I'll continue. Sure. Actually, oh shit, it would have let me select a new character. That's what I was trying to do. So apparently there was a 32X version of this and it didn't do nearly as well. And I'm guessing why this didn't do so good. Holy shit. There are a lot of fucking easiest. That was the hardest. That was the absolute hardest. Oh my god. Alright, whatever. Oh, you can configure all your controls and shit. Okay, alright, let's just start. Let's pick someone else. I thought I'd be good with Sauron and. But no. I'm gonna pick Blizzard, because he reminds me of a certain character that died. Wait, why do you fight the opposite of yourself? I guess for dominance? Holy, hold it. Oh shit. God, the AI does nothing on easiest. On Mortal Kombat, it'd be kicking my ass. Oh god, he's dead. I killed him. Okay, Harambe, calm down. Alright. Hardcore fighting fan games shake their head at me. I don't know what else to say. It's Mortal Kombat, but you play as fucking prehistoric creatures. Come on, I just need one more hit. There we go. One simple punch, and he's fucking dead. Oh, I had a chance to do a finisher, but I fucked it up. Blizzard conquers. Okay, calm down. Calm the fuck down. Conquered lands. Oh, is that the objective? Just to conquer the world? Alright. Okay, can I please... Wait, why am I fighting... the same fucking... monkey? What the hell is this? Okay, well, he's harder. He's definitely harder than the first guy. But not by a lot. So if you can keep doing combos, will it activate his rage meter? I actually want to see that. Alright. Alright, let's do this. Just do this. I'm gonna go on my phone. Oh, did I win? Ah. Pathetic. Blizzard conquers. Wait, is there only that many stages? Really? And you're the goal is to get worshippers? I guess that's just a bunch of background stuff to the main thing, which is fighting. All right. I'm actually thinking of beating this. I might be able to. Well, it is on easy, but... Oh, shit. Oops. I was supposed to do a finisher, and I missed my chance again. Alright, back to this. You enjoying this? Literally, I'm not even looking at the screen. Alright, now I'm actually gonna try to beat him. Sorry, I'm just a bit bored with this game. I need to put my mind somewhere else for a second. Maybe it wasn't the blood and violence that prevented me from keep playing this game. Maybe because this game was really too fucking easy. I have nothing much else to say other than I remember playing it once as a kid. That's it. I know that's sad. With the other games, I have some kind of story, but this, I can barely remember it. I know I played it for a fact, but that's it. Back to this. Oh shit, he actually did damage. Okay, I'm gonna... Harambe is gonna fucking... gonna go ape shit. Oh shit, he's actually using his bite attack. I'm being all over his ass like Donkey Kong. Got him. I've almost conquered the world, just three more stages. Oh, lava. Oh, this is where Diablo. Well, his name is Diablo. And fire dinosaurs are fucking awesome! Yeah, sometimes I'm actually looking away at the screen and fiddling with my phone just to show how easy the easiest mode is compared to Mortal Kombat. I could barely play it on easiest. Alright, you know what? Shit, hang on. Alright, well, we still got some time left. I know, I haven't really been making these videos an hour long. It's because they haven't had enough stuff in them to keep me playing. Or I just get bored of them and I... Uppercut the fucker. Alright. Okay, so I guess two more stages? I guess, alright. Let's just keep doing up the... Hang on, how do I... Wait. Hang on, how do I do the uppercut attack? Wait, how'd I do that? Oh, that? Yeah, he's just like, I don't want to fuck with this guy. Start pressing buttons until... What the fuck is that? Oh shit! I just pressed a bunch of random buttons and I killed him fast! I think on easiest, that's gonna be. I think that should just be my strategy from now on. Okay, one more fucking stage, and then I'll think it'll be done. Talon. Alright, let's go. Oh shit, oh god, this guy's actually pretty acrobatic, but... What the fuck? Oh. I won! Oh well, I got one more round left, but still. I think that's just insane how pressing random buttons in this game could... Yeah, you see, he doesn't want to mess with me because he knows he'll die. Holy sh! Oh yeah, I forgot, you can attack the people in the background. I don't know if that serves any purpose. I think you can actually eat them and regain some health. You're dead. Oh wait, World domination! Alright, does that lead to anything? An ending? Great score, enter three letters, alright. Wait, no, hang on. Wait. Why is there a time limit for a home system? There we go, got it. Perfect, I didn't mess it up. Game over, really? That's it? That's it? There's no overarching story or anything? It just resets! It just resets! Fuck! Alright, well, I think that's it. Thank you for watching. Primal Rage, you're good, but you disappoint on so many levels at the same time, too. So, see you tomorrow. Have a good day.